So, I believe, I think I need some cheat sheet, right? Hopefully, this test will be okay. So, good evening, I think good afternoon for California. So, good morning, right? For China, for sure, good evening. So, you all may know Chelsea and Greg.
Yes.
So, but it may be the first time you met me. My legal name is Xinjiang Huang. You call, in China, we call Huang Xinjiang. For sure, it's difficult for you to pronounce it. To pronounce it, just call me Frank today. Today, I'm the proudest man in the whole world. I would like to express my thanks for all of you who are attending here. I especially would like to share my gratitude to Alexander family and the wedding party who spent over nearly 1 year for prepare such a wonderful event. Of course, you know, our DJ here and our museum, Michelle, I think for her team and for this wonderful location for us, you know, to celebrate this event. So, Chelsea, thank you so much. You give me such an easy duty. Just talk. But I'm the ship. Thank you so much. Today is Saturday, the 6th of the week. It is June of the 6th month of the year. In Chinese culture, 6666 means 66, if I translate into English, 66 smooth. It also represents the everything goes smoothly and also it's good luck. So 5 hours from now, or maybe 6 hours from now, so it's June 6th, another double six. So another 666. Congratulations, you win double lottery. The glass blow me. I'm going to hide in another cheating. So, in the story section from the invitation link, you may find a picture of Cape May. The location Greg picked to deliver the most successful proposal. Why in Cape May? I try to figure out. So, can you guess what I got to figure out? Chelsea's birthday is in May. Another May. It is such a perfect match between Chelsea's birthday May and Greg's Cape May. In order for these two Mays to meet, Chelsea took a long trip from her birthplace, Beijing, to Cape May for over 10,000 kilometers. Greg, you are patiently waiting for Chelsea for over 10,000 days. I'm very touched for both of your dedication, patience, and consistency. Congratulations. Today is a celebration of your long journey. I'm so delighted to have Greg join my family and Chelsea to become a member of Alexander family. So we are now a big one family. So my wife and I have traveled along our wedding journey nearly 33 years. We have passed our silver wedding anniversary, and now we are on the way of our golden one. We have found the simplest solution to reach every wedding milestone is the phrase, yes, dear. Thank you all again for celebrating with us. Let us toast. May we all be invited to your golden wedding anniversary, Chelsea and Greg.
All right, give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.